My name is Karis Rogers, and I'm the CEO of Flexin' in My Complexion.
Black and gold.
I was getting bullied. The kids will always call me mean names like I'm a burnt biscuit, I don't belong here. They will always just tease me for my dark skin complexion. I would react by just crying, and I wouldn't sometimes tell anybody really. But when my mom figured out something was going on, she started to talk to me about it. She went up to the school, and then after that, I went to a whole nother school. Grandmother, she would tell me the same thing. She's the one who came up with Flexin' My Complexion originally, because she always tell us to flex in our complexion. To be a supermodel, I want to expand more on my company. I want to have my own clothing store one day, so give me a couple more years for that. And I want to be an entertainer because I like to sing, dance, and act. I would tell boys and girls that are being bullied that it doesn't matter what other people think about you, it's what you think about yourself. And you should do the same thing I do, is look at yourself in the mirror and say empowering words about yourself. It helps a lot. You should be like, I'm smart, special, creative. Don't let the words people say about you get to your head. Don't let them get to your head at all.